Hi, this is Chris with the Beacon Stadium Cinemas 12, and I'm here with another roundup of the movies we have opening this weekend. This week we've got the return of Dwayne Johnson, starring in San Andreas, rated PG-13, opening May 29th. In this action film, Johnson stars as a rescue helicopter pilot who has to make a journey across the state to save his daughter after a humongous earthquake hits California. And from the looks of the trailer, there's going to be huge special effects, nonstop action. So if you're into The Rock, who isn't, San Andreas is going to be the perfect choice for you this week.
I cannot emphasize this enough. You need to get out.
And on a less explosive note, we also have Aloha opening this week, rated PG-13.
Well, I remember the good times.
There were no good times!
This romantic comedy stars Emma Stone and Bradley Cooper. And Bradley Cooper is fresh off his Oscar nomination for American Sniper. Now, you can tell by the looks of this movie, this is going to be a completely different movie from American Sniper. But a lot of people are really excited about this because it's directed and written by Cameron Crowe. And Cameron Crowe has directed a lot of movies that a whole lot of people like. He directed Jerry Maguire. He directed Almost Famous. He directed Say Anything. So we're really excited for this movie to open and see what he's got to offer.
It's Hawaii, our old stomping ground.
Aloha.
Gilchrist, you're back in the game.
I want to introduce you to your Air Force liaison. She's a fast burner.
A double espresso?
Morning, sir. I'm so jacked for today.
Make that a triple.
So whether you're wanting to see The Rock fly a helicopter through a burning building, or you're wanting to see Bradley Cooper get in touch with his softer side, we've got you covered this weekend at the Beacon. And don't forget our summer movie series coming up June 9th. We're going to have some great family films playing every Tuesday and Thursday starting on June 9th. We're going to have $1 tickets. It's $1.50 children's concessions. It's going to be a great time out with family, and it won't break the bank. So for all the movies that are playing, the times, any details that you want, make sure to hit us up at georgiatheatercompany.com or look us up on Facebook. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you at the movies.